In a spectacular display of aerobatics, watch 49-year-old skydiver John Frost get all tangled up in the wing of a Cessna light aircraft piloted by 87-year-old Sharon Trembley before both plummet toward the ground. Watch out! Ooh, that must have hurt. And touchdown! Thankfully, both Frost and Trembly survived. Talk about close calls. Watch where you're landing next time, okay?